A Republic consultation tour is expected to begin next year. The tour will officially ask people's thoughts on if Australia should cut ties with the British monarchy. If a referendum follows, a majority of people in at least four of the six states would need to vote yes. Experts say it will be 2024 or 2026 before any substantial decisions are made. The last referendum regarding Australia's separation from the monarchy was unsuccessful in 1999.